Well, hello everyone, and welcome to you today here from All Saints Church in the Mumbles in Swansea. And I'm your host today, organist Rob Charles from Swansea, and you will not get any better than that. And it's great to be here today in this lovely church of All Saints as you join me live in the best church in Swansea there is. Brilliant. Anyway, moving on. This Sunday is the first Sunday of Lent. And Easter will be far longest now, and it's 40 days, 40 nights till then. But time will certainly fly eventually, and it always does. And legend has it that we all got to give up something that we love and cherish. Now, Arthur Dale up there in Nottingham always tells me to stop eating chips, and he always finds faults on the organ playing. Well, Arthur, it will not happen. I'm going to continue as I am. I'm going to continue eating chips, do what the hell I like on the organ. So there we are. I'm going to get you back for that, right? And but do let me know, Arthur, what you're going to do for Lent. If you're going to give up anything for Lent, do let me know. And I'd like to know what Western Holmes, Ian Adams, Peter Glynn, Colin 59, Dave, Chris Lawton, Paul Humphreys, Paul Bevan 1970, and any others I missed out, do let me know what you're going to do for Lent, whether you're going to stick to it or not. On the bottom there, so let me know what you're going to do. Anyway, as we today now in All Saints Church, you can see now I'm sat by this famous organ now, which is the Conker organ. Whoops, sorry, it's the Conker, that'll teach me. Now, as we know, now I said at the start of the video, it's the first Sunday of Lent this Sunday, and I'm going to play now some Lent hymn tunes for you now, for all to enjoy and listen to and sing along. And after then, now I have this hymn book in front of me ready now to sing along. So, without any further ado, let's crack you and enjoy you. So, here we go.
Thank you.
Well, that was about that, innit? For a lovely bunch of tunes here for Lent. And obviously placed the microphone in the nave, in the choir stalls, and up by the organ here, to get to try and experiment with the different sound sensors on this Sony H2. And as you know, Paul's pictures are on the floor, we'll smash yet again. Very sorry, Paul, now pick them back up, please. Or stick them back with super glue, or get back on home to get more pictures. All right? And Arthur Dale there now singing away, and next door neighbour banging on the wall to tell him to turn the bass down. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed the video there, with Lent tunes, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon. Cheerio.